So the last week leading up today has been very interesting. Tammy came back from Arizona. Definitely realized I missed her while she was gone. Very, very interesting. Last week has been kind of stressful. You realize everything's really happening. I love Tammy. I'm sure this is the right decision. I'm excited. Yeah, like the pressure is definitely building. The climax is coming. We're about to say the I do. So you definitely feeling the pressure, definitely seeing the effects. Had a little trouble getting to sleep last night. I woke up at the crack of dawn this morning, kind of just anticipating what's going to happen today, how's it going to go. And happy to see my friends, family, all my loved ones. Like, I love Tammy, and that's what matters. It's definitely a big step, but we're ready for it. Tammy, I love you. I'm excited. I'm more excited than nervous. I'll see you in a few minutes or a few hours. I don't know what time it is. A few hours. Nope. Oh, wow. A few minutes. Wow. It's creeping up. So, love you, babe. And see you out there. I'm sure you look beautiful. Three words that would describe Tammy and I's relationship would be loving, caring, and supportive. She definitely has my back through whatever I'm going through, just like I have hers. So, definitely a good feeling. Like, I mean, I really just sincerely feel like our relationship is better than the average relationship out there. I feel like we're definitely not going to be part of that 50% that don't make it. And I feel like we're not going to be in that 50% that make it but aren't happy. We're really going to do good things. I really love her. And I feel like that'll take us pretty far.